Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
This is not cool.
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been a brain to the family. She should get out together, we'll make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
This is it, CJ. The cars are on the second floor.
Second floor? Shit.
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, CJ, this walkie talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar Field's follow. Beat the trail up the hill. Beat the chocolate cake.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cut. What, back again, idiot? Get out of the fucking road! Holy shit! Fuck, how did you see that?
Can we think about getting back? Before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. There's a shortcut this way.